is all natural peanut butter, but the problem with it is it's super oily.
I mean, look at all that oil. It takes forever to mix it in. So I found this super cool gadget on Amazon and just had to try it out. It's a crank, but for your peanut butter. Let's give it a whirl and put it to the test. This product is so simple and genius. I don't know why I didn't think of it myself. All you do is stick it in the peanut butter and start swirling it around. A lot easier than using a knife and getting all those nasty oils all over your hands and your counter. Plus, they give you this little metal card so that you can clean it off. That way you don't waste a single drop of peanut butter. That part was so satisfying. Best yet, it's under $10. I've linked it in my bio for you. And don't worry, it's Reggie approved.
Let's talk about Amazon things you didn't know you needed, Beauty Room Edition Part 3. First up is my ring light, which is pretty self-explanatory, but ever since I bought this, I can't even do my daily makeup without it. Definitely worth the money. Then we have this rotating carousel, which I personally use for skincare. The racks are adjustable, and it was only around $25. Then we have the stainless steel mixing palette, which can be used for so many different things. Here I'm showing you how I mix two foundations to get my perfect shade. And lastly, this took my skincare to the next level. This is a facial steamer. It basically takes a minute to heat up, and then it's super powerful. All the links are in my bio.
Brianna's Amazon favorites, part one. I cannot put into words how much I love this little cloud key holder. It holds a ton of weight, especially with my heavy set. And honestly, once we installed this, we noticed we don't lose our keys in the house anymore. And I think it's just because it's like that fun little thing that you look forward to using. Also, our guests are always fascinated over it, and it looks adorable up.
So I've been getting a lot of requests for an Ecosphere update. So here we are. It's been a month and a half since I received it. And as you can see, it's grown a lot more algae since when I started. I think it's because I have it in my family room, which gets a lot of sunlight. But all the shrimp are still alive and thriving, I must say. It's getting a little dirty though, so I was gonna clean it for the video and show you what that looks like. There is a magnet inside the sphere and one that they give you on the outside, and you use those magnets to essentially scrape off all of the particles. That's what I'm doing here. It actually made a huge difference. It's not perfect, but it looks a lot better than it did before, I must say. And I keep getting asked what size I bought, so just so you guys know, I did get a large. I hope you enjoyed that update. If you did end up getting one, make sure you duet this video. I would love to see. And follow me for more unique products and home design tips.
Amazon find number 4. This watch is a game changer for those of you that suffer from motion sickness, seasickness. I can't even go in the car with my husband driving without me getting sick. So I wear this watch. You put the gel on that they give you on the inside of your wrist. And then you have the sensor from the watch also on the inside of your wrist. Then you turn it on to activate it, and you can adjust the different levels. You'll feel like a slight tingling sensation in the middle of your palm, and you know it's working. Good luck.
Amazon finds part 5. This is called the Air Fort, and it's an inflatable fort that's all powered by this fan, and it blows up to be actually pretty big that even an adult can fit in it. It has this little mesh thing to protect their fingers from the fan, but you just turn it on, blow it up, and it is so much fun.
In the tiki room.
So we can play in this all day, and it's perfect for those hot summer days. So link in bio.
I don't know if you could take it.
Another Amazon fave I've been loving lately.
This flat top hexagon foundation kabuki brush is everything and more, and I can totally understand why the internet has been going crazy over it.
It's dense yet microfine, and soft bristles make for perfect makeup application. It's great for powdered or liquid foundations, as well as cream, blush, concealers, contouring, you name it. I love the design and how it fits perfectly in the palm of my hand, and it comes with a great carrying case that makes it great for travel or protecting your makeup bag.
Our latest Amazon find is so good. It's so stinking cute. It's way cheaper than the one we paid like 4 times for. We don't even want to talk about it, and it works really well. We love smart packaging. Look how the battery arrives in the little measuring cup. Just plug it in, add water, and add your favorite essential oils. Right now we're feeling fall. There's the recipe for you. Get the oils on our blog. Has tons of different light choices, and honestly, it smells so good. Totally worth the money. Shop the link in our profile and follow for more. DIY, home hacks, and all around cute stuff. What do you guys think?
The Amazon joggers every petite girl needs. These joggers come in 5 colors, they're $22, and they are the perfect length if you're petite. I love wearing mine with a white tee.
Amazon products you need in your life.
Part 1. This phone magnifier is great if you watch a lot of your favorite streaming movies or shows on your phone and want to go easy on your eyes. It has a very compact design and magnifies your screen to about tablet size. You just easily roll up the cover, prop up the screen, place your phone inside, and hit play.
I, Ross. Repeat after me. I, Ross.
I, Ross.
Take the Emily.
Take the Rachel.
Favorite things from Amazon, Kitchen Edition. This set of wooden cooking utensils. This glass tumbler, glass straw not included. This set of crochet coasters. Ceramic jars for your spices.
Things that I didn't know that I needed from Amazon, but TikTok made me buy it, part 6. So I found this 4-in-1 travel dispenser. I thought this was a great product because in case you guys do travel or whatever it may be, you can actually carry all your essentials that you need, like your shampoo, conditioner, body wash, you name it. All you have to do is twist the top and then you dispense what you need. And the great thing is it comes with labels. That's awesome. Also comes in different colors.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
This is our cordless handheld vacuum that we use to vacuum out our cars. Not only is it super slim and easy to store away, it also comes with a USB charging cable, which is my favorite part because if I'm in an emergency, I can just plug it into my car real quick and I'll be good to go.
Amazon must-haves, home edition. This is a really cool aromatherapy diffuser that's perfect for any home, and it's super easy to use. All you have to do is pop off the top, then fill it up with some water. You can also add some essential oil. Just check out that mist. And surprise, here's the best part. What I love about this is that it has 7 different color options and you can use it as a diffuser, a nightlight, or both. I think this is a great gift idea. Be sure to follow me for more content like this.
Amazon Finds Part 10. This is a 3-in-1 charger so you can charge your phone, your AirPods, and your Apple Watch all in one. It works super great and I love having this on my bedside table. It's a much cleaner look than so many chargers.
Stuff you actually need, Part 2. This right here is the ultimate nose hair plucker. Got it a while back for a gift, I think for 2 reasons. 1, because it's funny. 2, because it actually works. You hold it like this, you stick it up your nose, the little spring clamps around the hair, and then you pull it out. Go fast, because if you go slow, it'll make you cry.
Amazon beach and summer must-haves. First up are these cup holders designed for the sand. They're really sturdy, so you'll always have a spot for your drink, and they come in a bunch of different colors. Next up is this anchor, so you never have to worry about your umbrella falling over. Just bury it in the sand, place your umbrella inside, and turn it until it's tight. Next is this hook you can attach directly to your umbrella to hold your bag or purse. Just place it through the umbrella, tighten it, and you won't have to worry about your bag going directly on the sand. And last up is this mini fan with flexible legs so you can keep cool at the beach or pool.
Don't get lost in the moment or give up when you're closest. All you need is somebody to say, it's okay not to feel.